the home opener for the Mavericks. Hockey coming up on American Sports Network. Chemistry on this line as Fantastic finds a wide open shooter and a goal! Ian Brady from the point.
It's Hockey East in the NCHC.
Kick save and a goal on the follow-up. Tyler Vessel with the power play goal, his second goal of the season. 5-hour layover in Chicago. They'll get back at 10 o'clock and then start thinking about Michigan. Right now, they're thinking about a goal. Power play goal from the point, as it is Rob Hamilton with his first of the season.
Yeah, good puck movement, get it out back to the point, and Hamilton just puts it low on the ice. Wenegar was screened a little bit.
Vermont survive it, just deflected in front of the net wide. Power play is over. Some good action for Omaha. Look out the other way, right out of the box. Privatera fake shoot, scores! Jared Privatera out of the box, wide open. It was just him and the goalie. We are all tied at two.
Oh, what a beautiful heads-up play by the Catamounts. As you mentioned, Privatera comes out of the box. Too much Cube trying to get too cute.
Snuggerud score!
You get to an open spot like that, you can't be wasting your time. You got to blast it right away.
These two teams this weekend. Puck turned over. Puffer shoots, scores! Might have gone off of a defenseman, and Craig Puffer has tied this game at three.
Well, that was just an absolute cardinal mistake by the Mavericks, trying to make a cross-ice pass in your own zone, intercepted by Puffer, who's been the hero tonight for the Catamounts.
Is off, here comes Vermont. Puck is in the air, everybody swiping at it, and putting it in for the goal is Vermont. First goal of the game. When it landed, it was O'Neill sending it in. 4-3 as Vermont has stunned this crowd. 4 minutes and 50 seconds to go. Omaha trying to get something going here. Takes that puck, and it's in. Austin Ortega has tied.